football!
I'm Griffin,
and we are Dude Pathetic.
And believe it or not, it has been 1 year since we uploaded the original Dude Pathetic. It happened in this room, with this hoop, when we made the double baller shot on our second try.
We'd like to thank all of our subscribers and supporters for pretending to like our videos. We've got 10 videos with hundreds of views on each video. And we hope you like Anniversary Edition. We're going to be replicating every shot we did in the original Dude Pathetic.
And shout out to our 50th subscriber, Matt Hard. Thumbs up.
This is the double baller show.
Videos we've made, so we're gonna make it up to him. Make the shot.
Hi, I'm Griffin, and this is the Chicken with a Capital E shot. Me, it's irresistible.
Okay, so our interview with Emmett. Emmett, how does it feel to be a member of Dude Pathetic for 1 year?
A cheese log.
A cheese log. That's interesting, and makes no sense whatsoever. What has been the highlight of your career with Dude Pathetic?
Chicken!
Okay, that's enough. Okay, so our interview with Griffin. So we're going to ask Griffin, what has been your favorite trick shot?
Probably 100.
Interesting. If you could be any member of Dude Pathetic, who would you be?
Probably Chicken with a Capital.
If you could be any member of Dude Pathetic, who would you be?
Probably the panda.
If you could be any member of Dude Pathetic, who would you be?
Probably Emmett.
If you could be any member of Dude Pathetic, who would you be?
Your mom.
We're not getting anywhere with this. If you could be any member of Dude Pathetic, who would you be?
You.
If Dude Pathetic was to have a slogan, what would their slogan be?
Rope is dope.
Okay.
Bah. Bah, bah, bah. Bah, bah, bah.
I'm gonna get you to burst, just like you were a bubble. Frame me up on your wall, just to keep me out of trouble.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see our channel, you can click here.
And if you want to see our last video, you can click here.
And if you want to see the original Dude Pathetic, you can click right here.
See ya!